Are you ready?
Yeah.
So, well, here we are in the world of Hertfordshire here, and we've got the first ever portable DVD player with a digital terrestrial tuner in there. It doesn't appear to be working though.
No, the reviews is a little weak in this area.
But will people be able to buy this and then use it on trains, or is it for more for second homes?
I would say more for second homes. It's got to be a mobile LCD. Yeah, it has got standard aerial input.
And how much is this going to sell for?
I would say between 350 and 400
pounds. And it's good size.
It's like 4 hours.
Okay, that's quite a top 10 model, yeah.